More than 2 years after Toyah was murdered on a lonely beach north of Cairns, the fight for justice reaches a pivotal moment.
Oh, look, it's massive and very, very happy that it's happened.
Australia's Assistant Attorney General has now signed an extradition application with hopes Indian authorities will track down and arrest this man. Rajwinder Singh is the prime suspect who fled to India after Toyah Cordingley's battered body was found in sand dunes at Wongeti Beach.
We can only hope that it's going to lead to the arrest. I mean, we're talking about a foreign jurisdiction here.
I'm almost shaking. It's what we've been waiting for.
Along with Toyah's family and friends, Kerry Boss has campaigned for justice. Bumper stickers, a painted stone campaign, a beachside memorial, which Toyah's mum helped unveil last year.
Everywhere she went, she just brought a ray of sunshine.
Overnight, she posted to Facebook, "It's all about justice for our beautiful daughter. Let's hope we get it."
Your heart breaks. There's no way they can move forward.
Australia does have an extradition treaty with India, but authorities in New Delhi require a detailed brief of evidence. It took 2 years to get it right. When 7 News tried to trace Singh in 2019, local police in northern India hadn't heard from Australian investigators but stood ready to act.
When the request arises, we are ready to help in all possible ways.
Now, the application will be formally lodged, but such is the complex bureaucracy in India, it's unknown how long any arrest may take or if authorities will be able to find Singh.
We're never going to give up on this one until we see justice for Toyah.
Queensland Police released a statement saying their primary focus is ensuring Toyah's killer is brought to justice. And the community's message to Rajwinder Singh:
it's time to have a heart. It's time to be a human being. And it's time to give yourself up.
Max Futcher, 7 News.